say I'm ghetto. They tried to count us out, baby.
But we here, though.
You know what I'm saying? We finally made it out the hood. And we still the underdogs.
Uh-huh. Went from sipping OE. I'm used to living the hood life. Now we pop champagne and we living a good life.
What's up, man?
Welcome to the show, man.
Welcome. What's up, man? My man's Tango. As you know, I'm your boy,
Cali Slim. I'm your boy, Wes Mack, and what's happening?
What's happening, bitch?
You know what I'm saying? We got some shit exclusive for y'all today.
Mm-hmm.
You know what I'm saying? Some shit straight to the root of Crenshaw.
Yes, sir.
Support black-owned business.
I'm saying right. We supporting it.
So we got my man, Mr. Ceviche. I know y'all seen him on Imperial and Crenshaw. Y'all done see... I ain't even gonna say y'all. Y'all seen him everywhere. Probably at your mama house after hours. You know what I'm saying? Nigga be everywhere with that ceviche. You feel me?
Baby, just go to sleep, baby. It's okay.
But yeah, introduce yourself, man.
Tango from the West, Mr. Ceviche Mann. Yeah, that's me. You know, just doing my stuff. You know what I'm saying?
Today, man, you know what I'm saying? He said he's going to slide through, man, and he was going to bless us, man.
Oh, he came bearing gifts,
nigga. He came through with some exclusive shit. I need to know what you got, bro. I'm hearing all this shit in the street, man.
Yeah.
I'm seeing the lines, man.
Yeah.
I'm seeing the Instagram blowing up, man.
Yeah.
I see it, man.
Yeah.
I'm happy that we got blessed.
But before we do that, I want to know how you got started with ceviche, because we niggas, you know what I'm saying? So how did you get started in the ceviche? Most niggas selling barbecue, most niggas selling chicken plates.
Hot links
and
shit.
How did you get into the ceviche business, man?
I ain't gonna even lie, man. It was one night, and it's about 11 years ago.
Mm-hmm.
One of my peoples, they pulled up. They had the salad shrimp. I don't know if y'all know what the salad shrimp is. They like the baby ones, little small shrimp. And, they had some ketchup, they had onion and bell pepper, and some limes and some salt. And I said, what you doing? And it was like, oh, I'm making some ceviche. I'm like, ceviche who? They said some ceviche.
Oh, you didn't know nothing about ceviche.
No, I didn't know nothing about it at that time.
Okay. Oh, okay.
But when they made it, I said, this shit tastes good, but I'm pretty sure they don't make this shit like this.
Okay.
You can make it better.
Man. So that's how I came up. I came about doing it. So through the course of my time, the 11 years that I was making it, I just started making it for myself. Then family was like, hey, can you make me some for my niece party or the homie's little backyard get down?
Sorry about that, y'all. Y'all see we on Crenshaw Island and shit. We got the helicopter. They looking for somebody and shit.
They see the line lined up for the ceviche, man. They like, what the fuck cracking over here?
Hold on.
Let's get this interview out first.
Yeah, nigga. It is, man. Travel all the way from motherfucking Texas. Get some ceviche from the Ceviche Mann. Tap into my boy Tango West. We on Imperial Crenshaw right now.
I got my mango drip, y'all.
She the one who named it Mango Drip.
It's about supporting my niggas from day one. My nigga Mr. Ceviche Mann. This my day one nigga right here.
Hey, tap in with my mans, you know, got that good ceviche. Yeah, they know who it is.
What up, man? I had to pull up on my man Ceviche Mann one time. Got that mango issue. Make sure you get yours.
We busted down Tatiana.
Man. In that mango drip.
Got my ceviche pulled up. It's gonna be the last day for the pull up, so get it while it's hot. Feel me?
Yeah, come get your ceviche, man. It's the last day to get it, man. I got mine, man. Come get it. I'm telling you, you gonna like it.
My bad, John. My bad.
We keep it authentic over here. What can we say, man? Crenshaw.
They can't see us right now. We under the tent. But they right over us right now. Anyway, fuck that.
So we popping.
Mr. Ceviche, man, popping. He pulling up lines. Police copters pulling up. You know what I'm saying? Why the line so thick?
They're going to get their lobster fixed.
They're going to get their issue.
They're going to get their issue. So, man, what you got, man? So you got in 11 years ago, man?
Yeah, so I got into it 11 years ago. But besides doing ceviche, you know, we niggas. You know, mm-hmm. we cook. We,
mm-hmm.
we bring up. We make stuff.
Make concoctions and all types.
You know, with the top ramens, you know.
Oh, yeah. That's some good shit. You know, the little Vienna sausages and shit in it. You know what I'm saying, nigga? Put some little tahini shit in it.
So I just, I said, let me take this to the next step. So. About this time in April, My little brother, I was his nurse for 14 years.
Okay.
He started having more complications, so he was in the hospital from November to April. And I had made some ceviche at work for the Latinas.
Now you gotta be a bold nigga to come say I'm gonna make some ceviche.
With some of their own shit. You know what I'm saying?
I'll make the ceviche. Yeah. You gotta be a bold nigga, so okay.
And they was like, you didn't make this. And I let them know I've been making it for like 10 years. So the homie that was doing a little warehouse work with me, he was like, man, you should come out with your own shit. You the ceviche man. And I was like, yeah, that's
boom,
me.
Boom, there you go.
I was like, what the fuck? And a little altercation happened in the job. So when a little altercation happened, I said, you know what? Y'all got this COVID going on. I'm about to sit back.
I'm 10 toes down in the ceviche now, nigga.
I've
been 6 months down.
Right on,
okay,
brother.
Man. So what you got, man? So you, do you come with your standard straight up ceviche, man? Cause I didn't have Guadalupe ceviche.
Mm.
I didn't have Esmeralda ceviche.
Mm.
I didn't have Esteban ceviche.
I didn't have Maria ceviche.
I didn't have Maria. You know what I'm saying? And Amanda's. You know what I'm saying? So I ain't never had no straight up
nigga ceviche.
You know what I'm saying? Brother ceviche.
Support black business.
You know what I'm saying? Brother ceviche.
I'm glad y'all said with all the ceviches y'all had far as Hispanics.
Right.
That's culturally
cultural ceviche.
I'm glad you didn't have superior ceviche.
No.
Glad you didn't have Costco ceviche.
Nah.
You know, it's impossible.
Nah, this is
I ain't gonna lie to y'all, bro. This is some soul ceviche.
Is this like a combo pack? What is
it? Yeah, this is the variety pack that I had to bust down.
So let them know what the prices are and everything, and, right. and the combo packs individually and all of that stuff.
Mm. I just came out with this variety pack because people will be asking me like, "Oh, I want to try the mango."
Mango.
But I see you got the pineapple.
Oh, you know what I'm saying?
Pineapple Express. You know, and then they say,
mango.
I see you got the classic.
That's what I started off with.
That shit fresh.
Yeah. Fresh.
But then they said, what is that?
Classic.
I said, that's the bust down lobster.
Oh my God. This nigga got a lobster tail in the motherfucking nigga.
They got a lobster tail.
This nigga got a lobster tail.
They got a lobster tail.
Niggas be reinventing some shit and putting their spin on it, nigga.
They got a lobster tail in this motherfucking
nigga.
Bust down lobsteriana. You know what I'm saying?
Nigga. Hey, yeah, I'm fucking with that for the little side.
Fucking with that.
A little lobster, you ain't going to master, that's what the wife is shit, bitch. But you sure gonna get some of that ceviche, man. Freshly made.
Every day, freshly made. I do my bust downs on Tuesdays and Fridays.
Okay. Tuesdays and Fridays, y'all can get the lobster. Other than that, y'all got three other options y'all can choose from. You got the Pineapple Express every day of the week.
Yep.
You got the
Mango Drip.
The Mango Drip. And then you got the Classic.
Yep.
Every day of the week. But that Tuesday and
Friday.
Tuesdays and Friday, you get that lobster tail.
$15 for the medium, any medium except the lobster, and $25 for a large. And if you want a party bucket, I have medium sized party buckets at $75, and I have the large that are $200. You know what I'm saying?
That's for you greedy motherfuckers out there. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm a nigga, I order $75 one
nigga.
It's mine.
I ain't trying to put nobody business in the street, but I love y'all. Y'all my people. I had a 3-year-old birthday party order $100 nigga ceviche.
Okay.
I said, damn, I know that 3-year-old girl ain't gonna be eating all this ceviche, but hey, you know what I'm saying?
Right, I love it.
I got people hitting me up right now.
See, there you go right there, man. That crack flying off the shelves, man.
Crack, ceviche, man.
So yeah, go holler at him.
Ceviche,
he conducting business, so we gonna fuck with it. Holler at Mr. Ceviche, that Crenshaw connection. He told y'all the prices. He gonna let y'all know.
The nigga be in an area near you.
Yeah, area near you, Mr. Ceviche man on Instagram. Follow the nigga. Pull up on him.
My bad, y'all.
No, it's all good, man. Shit, that's business. You know what I'm saying? That let y'all know right there the nigga real about that shit. You know nigga, that's business, nigga. Yeah. You know what I'm saying?
100% authentic.
That bitch wanted $100 platter. You know what I'm saying? Yeah. I heard it. I was here. I was doing this shit. Like, you know?
I'm seeing like little seeds and like flavor and seasoning at the bottom. Yeah.
And not to discredit from anybody that makes ceviche.
Tomatoes.
But when I started making the ceviche, when I got in my like fourth month of making it, I started hearing people making mango ceviche.
Okay.
So I said, you know what? let's turn the corner. Let's bank a left
right quick.
Right. So when we banked the left, I went and got the lobster tail.
Cucumber, nigga? Killing. What is this?
You know what I'm
killing.
Saying?
Killing. It look bomb, bro.
You're looking, bro.
So I'm just looking at all the flavors. Keep talking, bro. I'm just like, damn, all so that?
I went to Vegas. Shout out to my boy. I don't know if y'all heard of King Pookie F and Rude.
Yep.
Oh, yeah. Shout out.
Because he do
shout
his cooking shit, too.
Yeah, my boy
Pookie. And his little entertainment shit, too.
I went out there.
Shout out.
And I happened to bust down, and I linked up with Pookie. When I linked up with Pookie, dude got me orders. I sold out before I left Vegas. Damn. I didn't even have to hit the crab table. You know what I'm saying? So damn. I did that, and somebody said, do you do pineapple? I said,
yeah, I do.
I sold out of pineapple. I just sold out.
Yeah.
I'll be back tomorrow.
Right on, and so then I bust down some pineapple for her, and she was like, man, this is flight right here. So I put the Pineapple Express to it. So I just came up with the variety pack, so people be asking me, can I try this? Now you can.
Bro, okay. This is clean, man. This is clean, man. My mouth is watering.
Oh,
you know
what
I'm saying? What you got? Oh, you got one come with the chips, too?
Yeah, man.
Oh, these ain't homemade, man.
Yes, they are.
Those are homemade
tortillas? Those homemade tortilla chips.
All right. Now, these motherfuckers, I don't know, they might be made, they might have, like, paprika and seasoning salt, Lowry's. I don't know what's in the
nigga
chip.
Might have had them dipped with some cannabis butter. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Some cannabis butter,
real quick.
That's dope. So everything is made from scratch. Everything.
From scratch. Every 100%, day. Every morning. 100%.
Is that right?
I go to 3 different stores. I ain't gonna even lie. To keep it on some. If y'all really want to know the health kick, I go to Sprouts.
Okay.
You know, I do some of the vegetables from Sprouts. Sometimes people want vegan ceviche.
Okay, what'll be a vegan ceviche?
A vegan ceviche would be based on the, I'll give you some ingredients.
Yeah, that part, because you can't give up the secret. Yeah.
Okay.
Tomatoes. I put 3 different types of onions.
Or everything organic.
Yeah.
Organic.
Yeah,
right. No meat, right?
Onions. No meat, but far as seafood wise, I would do a seafood mushroom, a seafood oyster mushroom.
So the seafood flavor.
Yeah, yeah. Lion's mane mushroom.
Okay.
You know, but that's a special order. And I also have done oyster Cajun grilled ceviches.
What the?
Yeah.
Yeah. Man, you feel me?
This nigga college, bro. We get a toast to that, bro.
Toast to that, definitely.
You know, we drinking good, we living good.
And we eating good.
We eating good while we doing it.
We definitely looking good while we doing it, man.
Shit, man.
All
shout
the time.
Out to man, Ceviche, man.
Yeah, that's me.
So if y'all don't know where to get it, y'all can find them on Instagram.
Yes.
Do they go to your regular Instagram, or do they you want to send
I got the Mr. Ceviche Man Instagram.
Right, you know,
that's going up right now.
It'll be at the bottom of your screen.
And,
yep.
I don't even want to even say nothing about the other Instagram.
Okay, all right.
Mr. Ceviche Man.
Okay, Mr. Ceviche Man. All right.
Man.
Yes,
y'all
indeed.
Go look him up. Fuck with him. I'm pretty sure he puts his locations up where he's going to be at a day in advance or so. So y'all can go and line up like crackheads back in the 80s, man. You
man,
know,
check
right?
him out, man.
This is crack. This is what we selling now.
Hey, and if you're coming out to LA, you're out of towner and shit, you looking for something good, something just authentic, something hood, come on, man. Follow the page, man. Mr. Ceviche, man, he got you. And if you out of town, shit, hit him up.
Yeah, might just pull up.
You know what I'm saying?
You know.
Pull up. That's how we do it.
That's what I like, nigga.
That's
how we do it. We ain't selling crack no more, nigga. Niggas is selling that. Niggas is selling real shit now, man.
And it's selling like a drug.
It's selling like a fucking drug, man.
Yes, indeed.
Okay, hey, fact check scrum. You can start letting the line in for the Ceviche, man.
All right. Thank you, man. Thank you. So, other than that, man, this is Mr. Ceviche himself, man, coming to fuck with your boys, Cali and West, man.
Appreciate it, this is a Cali and West show
exclusive, man.
This is some Crenshaw shit, man.
Yes.
Loyal style to stay loyal to the soil, man.
All day.
So, other than that, man, holla at us. Fuck with him, man. Look him up on Instagram. Link. Instagram is at the bottom of the screen.
Keep talking, man.
Oh, this nigga already eating shit. We'll holla at y'all. We gone, man.
I'm drinking my beer. Nigga, I don't give a fuck.
Come follow me
Dean, Frank, and Sammy. The Rat Pack, baby.